Alright guys, welcome back to another video from the Riotic Corporation. I'm Commander Corley. Today we're in Art of War 3. Yes, Art of War 3, Global Conflict. We're going to start the PvP battle. Nine more stars, the rank 10. And of course you can see I'm broke up here. So, I'm going to have to do a battle. So, let's jump right on in. We can get us a battle. Now guys, while we wait on the battle, I would like to say I appreciate you watching my videos. If you would, leave a like and hit that subscribe button for me. Hit that bell notification so you can stay up to date on all my latest videos. Yes, here soon we're going to be playing Among Us as well, so we'll see you there. Looks like we got us a battle. Let's get going. Alrighty, maneuver battle. That already got a resource container. Oh, right. Over here. No, put it on the wrong side. Alright. Can't put you there. I can't put you there though. Where the barracks going? Another spot center hook. Awesome. You go back and get that container first. Level 2 here. Go ahead and grab that guy. Nice. Come on, guys. Nice. Fun. We'll go ahead and drop you in there. Put you in here. Need
more resources.
Let's go! 5 minutes to the battle. Aviation factory's coming out. Let me go ahead and do some more. These guys. Y'all get that far split up? I'm just curious. Curious how you did that. Okay, go ahead and get a cyclone in the air. I know! Enemy detected. Close matchup between my guys and his. See if there's any supply containers out in the water. We're not gonna see any as of yet. Set up. I should be able to go. Oh, I really don't want to get this going. Then I'll throw one. Wow, completely missed one down here. Means he hasn't come up this way at all. See, is he going water? Because I don't want to know that I'm going here at the moment. I filled in. We'll get another pep pen. You guys back over here. And then let's see here. Do I have enough for a bunker right now? Yes, I do. Two of them. Right. So I'm going to get this guy out here. Yeah, I'm about right there. No, I can't see anything coming. Alright, Vertex is rolling. Does. Put you over there too. Because I still have one sitting there. Spit out another couple here. It's a fun. Once we get Vertexes up, we'll go attack. it out real quick. On this right hand side, I know his base is here. Zooming down the right hand side, then he'll go fly over his base so that I'll have, so that I'll know what's there. Then I'll send the red base down. Got hawks. There's my air defenses are going up. Flags really don't mean anything right now. So I don't know if he doesn't know that, but flags. Now we're gonna kill his power. Alright, almost completely knocked out his power. Now we're gonna go up to level 4. Put one of these out. Come on! Let's go Vertexes. Dang, he got power back up real quick. But I'm going to keep power knocked off for him. Uh-oh. Didn't realize that was going to be a thing. Done. They're ready to fly again, so let's go take out this one. We'll knock some more power out. He is completely powerless. And there goes his HQ. Let's roll, troops. All right. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Definitely left me alone longer than he should have. Do I have another advance? No, I do not. Oh, and he surrendered. Ah. Wow. Why would you surrender? Why, people? Why? There are boosts so that you can come back from it. What are you getting hurt by? Yourself? Alright, come on, let's get the base knocked out completely. Since he surrendered. There it is. No more base. You were able to kill one of my units. Nice. Garuda Jaya from the Monster RR clan. Thank you for that battle. Thank you very much. Wished you hadn't surrendered. Good luck next time. Woohoo! 3 more tokens! Ooh, Flag Hunter. Nice. Go ahead and open a container. Come on, give me something good. Stop, stop, stop. No, I don't want. No. I'll take 2,000. Yeah. Fat Squatch, I need more tokens. Alright guys, that's going to be the end of this one. I hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for some more from the Ryotech Corporation. Guys, I want to go ahead and throw this out there. I want to appreciate you for watching my videos, and at the same time, I want to get the word out for Swifty Saloon, my buddy. He started up his own business, and he's making these wonderful-looking figures and wonderful-looking blocks for Dungeons and Dragons, I believe. Many different creatures, many different battleground-type areas. You got your dice. All kinds of little odds and ends. You need to check him out, Swifty Saloon on Facebook, and hit him up and tell him that I sent you there. He might even throw you a discount. Again, thanks for watching, and as always, this is Jonathan with the Ryotech Corporation. Until next time.